Right Oval fans, I hope you're doing well. This won't be a long video, but I had to address it because I remember saying this briefly during the live stream when somebody pointed it out, and then I also talked about it during the premiere review I did earlier yesterday. But before moving forward in the video, please take a moment to hit the thumbs up button to show you like it. Also, go ahead and hit the bell notification icon and select all. That way you don't miss out whenever I post new content on the channel. Hit subscribe and follow me on social media. Links are in the description below. This was an article from TV Line, and it pretty much addressed the Laura situation. Laura being the older maid who unfortunately had the displeasure of finding Jean's dead body under Jason's bed, and it looked like she suffered a heart attack. So, let's begin by addressing the elephant in the room. No, your eyes aren't playing tricks on you. The maid who discovered Jean's body in the finale is not the same maid we see reacting to that discovery in the premiere. According to IMDb, the role of housekeeper Laura was peacefully transitioned from Teresa O'Shea to Victoria Scala. You're welcome. Different kid. I know somebody was in the live chat last night like, wow, Laura lost weight between seasons. And I'm like, okay. Like, honestly, I never really noticed her because she only had a couple of scenes in season one. So when we transitioned to the beginning of season two, I was more like, oh my God, the whole Jean thing. I didn't really think about it. But it's just one of those things where I wouldn't say it's as drastically different as Mama Rose switching up. But I don't know. You know, it's just, I'm not mad about the transition because, like I said, Laura wasn't like a main character during season one. So a peaceful transition and casting doesn't really faze me that much. But it's just a damn shame that I'm still wondering how she managed to make it from upstairs where the bedrooms are to downstairs in the kitchen. And then she sits down and passes out, but whatever. All right, guys, that's all I have for this particular video. And with that being said, make sure you subscribe. And if you would like to donate to the channel, feel free to do so on PayPal, Cash App, or join Patreon for as little as $1 a month.